Imagine a place where life is lived according to winds and tides, and traditional fishermen still launch their handcrafted boats from the beach. There's serenity in the air, the seasons are dramatic, and surreal natural beauty surrounds you. This is Paternoster, one of the oldest fishing villages on South Africa's Atlantic-washed west coast. As the seagull flies, it's just 160 kilometers up the coast from Cape Town, yet it's a world away. Paternoster is steeped in fishing tradition, with fathers teaching their sons the art and craft. The village is also set in an historic strandlopper region, with ancient shell middens still evident in town. The connection to the ocean is everywhere, and Cape Columbine Lighthouse stands tall on Castle Rock just outside Paternoster. Its beams still guide small craft safely home, just as it always has. There may only be one road leading into Paternoster, but there are countless enchanting things to do, see, taste, and experience in this quaint little village with its long beaches and miniature waterfront. As you enter town, there's the iconic Winkel of Paternoster shop, which is a nostalgic snapshot from yesteryear. Alongside the Hobnobbery, a little hobbit-like collective shop and deli, is housed in an old traditional goat shelter. The art shed, however, is brand new and at the picturesque Paternoster waterfront. It's the day home to resident painters, potters, crafters, and general creatives. Take in a show at the Cool Commerce Theatre next door, and maybe a meal at one of the restaurants right at the water's edge. To slake your thirst, kick back at the cozy wine bar in town or drink a cold one at Paternoster Brewery on the outskirts. Excellent restaurants are plentiful, and a handful are rooted in history and right on the beach. Voorstrant is in an original dwelling with a menu to suit every taste. Kaiki was an old family home and serves fine food now. Borfgat serves forage cuisine inspired by the surrounds to just 20 patrons. It also won Best Restaurant in the World in 2019 and various accolades since. This is a pared-down experience with a crisp sea view. The historic Paternoster Hotel and its famous panty bar is not just a renowned landmark in town, but is also the initial property of the now global Red Carnation Group. It all started right here. Depending on the tides and weather, local fishermen launch their colourfully painted wooden boats from the main beach. They head out to catch snook, similar to barracuda, and crayfish in summer. Some is for the pot, and some is to sell. You can taste it freshly cooked and wrapped in newsprint at Itsy Else at the fish market, right on the main beach. And in winter, you may just be accompanied by southern right whales frolicking in the bay before you. Dolphins can be seen year-round, diving just behind the breakers. The Atlantic is cool unless you're a committed swimmer, paddleboarder, or kitesurfer. Still, there are other enchanting ways to enjoy the long white beaches and scenic coastlines. Experience absolute freedom horse riding on the deserted white beach of Langstrand. Take a bouncing beach buggy trip through the sand and view Paternoster from a distance. Head into the Cape Columbine Reserve on a stand-up electric pedal bike and enjoy a picnic along the rocky shores, whiz around the village on an e-bike, or kayak calmly out to sea and commune with dolphins and seals. There's truly something for everyone to enjoy, not forgetting long beach walks in the heat of summer, cozing around a roaring wood fire in winter, and dancing amongst the daisies when they carpet the coastline in spring. Paternoster offers opportunity to do as much or as little as you please. There's full-blown action and utter relaxation on offer here. And the accommodation menu is just as diverse and comprehensive. Everything from world-class hotel stays to oceanside glamping. Enchanting guest houses to gorgeous self-catering homes for hire are all available to guests. There are environmentally conscious options too. Actually, whatever your taste or budget or preference, there's the ideal landing spot for you, and it's all walking distance from the beach. Paternoster also provides an ideal base for day trips up and down the wildly beautiful west coast. So kick back in a hammock and watch the tides change, or hike, bike, kayak from dawn to dusk. There's absolutely everything and absolutely nothing to do in Paternoster.